everyone in football knows what you're referring to when you talk of El Clásico. They're the two most successful sides in Spain with such passionate fans. Stay tuned and we'll bring you all the action from the Bernabeu as Real Madrid face Barcelona. It is true to say there's no love lost between these two sides, Real Madrid and Barcelona. And today they find themselves on a collision course here at the Bernabeu. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position. Sitting alongside me, ready to provide expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. Stuart, it's a privilege to be here.
Well, it certainly is, Derek. This is a bitter rivalry between two of Europe's best, and I just can't wait for this one. It should be an absolute classic.
Dissect the Real Madrid side. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Ferland Mendy plays with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Luka Modric plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And the lead striker today is Karim Benzema. And the Barcelona shape looks like this. Marc-Andre ter Stegen stands between the posts. Frenkie de Jong plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. And the starting striker today is Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. A match to look forward to. Barcelona kick off. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. It is to be a throw-in. De Jong, Aubameyang, now with De Jong, oh surely, still possibilities, finally gathered by the keeper.
Well, that's a really good recovery, he had to be smart there.
They've won back possession, and you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. De Jong, Jordi Alba, now with Aubameyang. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Karim Benzema, who's played at such a high level in an attacking sense for so long. Stuart, what do you anticipate seeing from him here? I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion. Well, a yellow card so early in this one, Stuart.
Well, it doesn't matter how early it is in the game. That's a poor challenge and deserved the booking.
A tremendous save after a wonderful free kick. So a Real Madrid corner. Now the delivery. It hasn't come to very much. Not a particularly strong challenge. Well, behind for another corner. trying to deliver it accurately. Danger averted. Shot attempted. Oh, that's a fine save. Mendy. Superb block. Corner kick played in. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. And Real with the ball again. Pedri. Araujo. Sergio Busquets. Braithwaite has it. Jordi Alba. An utterly disappointing cross. Goal kick. Chance to attack using wit. Cuts it back. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. And the keeper there to deal with it.
Well, that was a bit unlucky, because you just get the feeling they need to make the most of one of these chances.
Well, he was in the right place to intercept. And slipped through beautifully. Simple for the keeper. Running room in the wide position. Real chance. And a goal! Now they have their opener. And now they can celebrate.
Let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And when he gets onto it, he holds off the challenge, keeps his balance, and makes good contact with the ball. That's a top-class finish.
Barcelona get things going again. A wake-up call for them, perhaps. Outfoxing the defender. And a tidy challenge. Vinicius Junior. Attacking possibilities for Real. Threat over for now, it seems. A bit of running room now on the wing. Fed over towards the back post. Well, the chance appeared to be on, but he found himself offside.
Well, he was just too anxious, wasn't he? That's not good play.
So on the cusp of the half-time interval and Real Madrid with a narrow lead. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen from them in this half?
Well, it's been a tight game so far, but they've just had...
Aubameyang! And it nestles in the back of the net. Barca are level.
Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
So underway again, following the goal that made things level. And do they mean business on this occasion? But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. He's a tough boy, I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff. Aubameyang. And that's all rolled through to the keeper. The attack just fizzling out in the end. Real might threat it on the flank. Can they take the lead here? Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Piqué. Jordi Alba. 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Crossing possibilities. Well, doing the job defensively that time. Modric unable to hang on to the ball. And the first half is in the history books here at... The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Sergio Busquets. Frankie de Jong. It looks promising. And the keeper making sure there were no scraps for them to feed on. Aubameyang. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Now a decent position. And taken cleanly by the goalkeeper. Modric. And the assistant referee has raised his flag, offside. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, a formidable striker, no two ways about that, and delivering here, Stuart.
Well, he certainly got his team back into this game with that goal, because up to that point, they hadn't played particularly well. I think he's had a decent first half, but he'll be looking to build on his goal in the second 45.
Cuts it back. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar.
Well, that was a bit unlucky, because you just get the feeling they need to make the most of one of these chances.
And Real's creative tendencies coming to the fore. Benzema waiting. Not really the ideal clearance. And I think the threat has been averted. They've ceded possession, Barca. Vinicius. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, but he's still got so much work to do. Just look at the strength he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish.
Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. So, underway again with Real Madrid in front. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Oh, it's a penalty in the opinion of the referee, and maybe they'll be able to level this up.
Well, no card handed out. He gets away with a rebuke.
But a lot of referees would have booked.
And that is when you need your goalkeeper.
Well, far from the most accurate pass you're likely to see. Throw in to come. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. And they're making a change. Karim Benzema.
Well, those stats show us that Real Madrid haven't had that much of the ball, but when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
What can they do from here? But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Mendy. Not a good pass. And the counter looks on here. Options available. There's a slide draw pass. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Now a corner here. And that might boost their hopes. It's a short one. Well, another corner kick conceded. Let's see what they do this time. Who can they pick out? Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. And played short. Not a poor ball, and easy for the keeper. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. All hands on deck. Can he make it count? And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle it.
Well, here it is again, and I don't think it's good enough from the goalkeeper, you have to say that. He spilled it right into the danger zone, and at this level, you're always going to be punished.
So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? And making the move to the inside, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Asensio. And can they exploit the space out wide? And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Time for a change then. Well, the free kick fired too close to the goalkeeper.
And this situation could be dangerous. And denied by the keeper. Impressive.
Well, for good measure, we can see it again, but clearly not over the line. Can be no debate over that decision.
Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. Played over. He succeeds in clearing it. Asensio. A very effective challenge put in. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, it petered out. Benzema. It's there for him. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Well read to ease the pressure. 5 minutes to go. Well, they've lost the ball. Oh, what an opportunity. Big chance it is. Well, fantastic reflex action. Well, they need to get tighter. It needs an accurate cross. Aubameyang. Well, in the end, it was rather straightforward for the goalkeeper, Stuart.
Well, he has to do better there. That's a really poor finish.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, ruled to have taken up an illegal position only just. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. A really sumptuous ball. There's the goal. Surely now, that is that.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
It goes into the books as a win for Real Madrid. What did you think of their overall performance?
Well, Derek, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively and almost cutting through at will at times. The result never much in doubt, if I'm honest.